nuances of evolving air power, setting the pace to preserve peace, and if and when necessary, to fight and win wars. Over the past 9 decades, Indian Air Force has constantly evolved and transformed into one of the finest air forces in the world. But is that enough? If India is on the path to become a developed nation by 2047, then the Indian Air Force must be one of the best, if not the best, by the time we complete 100 years in 2032.